promise. Sponsored by WhatsApp. No one should read your personal messages. That's why WhatsApp uses end-to-end encryption. It protects whatever you send before, during, and after you send it. So no one, not even WhatsApp, can read your messages. Always message private. WhatsApp.
He pulled in front of me and then stopped. That was a hard hit.
Patrol, this is Lana.
Yeah, I got a car running away from me. He hit me. We're off of I-35 and Southeast 15th.
Yes.
Can you stay in the line with me? He's pulling over now.
Okay. Yo, okay, what kind of vehicle?
Yo, the cops are on the way, man. The cops are on the way. That way. Yeah, you hit me. So the cops are already on the way.
Maybe I just exchanged information?
No, you already ran, so the cops are already on the way.
I'm not running.
What?
Stop right here.
I got a dash cam and the cops are on the way. I'm sorry.
You don't want to just exchange
No, information. It's already too late.
No?
No, it's already too late. Yeah.
Can we work something out?
Hey, the cops are already on the way.
We really can't work something out. Look, I got insurance. I got coverage.
I mean, the thing is, you hit me and you sped off. Like,
I know, but I wasn't trying to speed off. I'm right here with you, right? I stopped. I'm not trying to run off.
Hey,
I'm just trying to exchange information.
The thing is, they're already on the way.
But it's cool.
Hey, I don't know what to say.
You ain't trying to exchange information.
I'm not trying to. No, I'm waiting for
Why
the cops.
Why not?
Because
I'm not trying to f*** you over or anything, but I'm not trying to get f***ed over either.
I actually don't want to talk until the cops get here.
Huh?
I don't want to talk no more until the cops get here.
You don't want to?
You like the police?
Wait, bro, like 2 minutes out.
Where'd she hit you at?
Right on the right passenger side.
Can I see it?
Yeah, man, go for it.
Hey. Just cancel the police car.
I mean, they're already called them, bro.